So unlucky not to see that go in.
Juventus get it back again. Pasquale. Gets it back. Pasquale. It's Cuadrado. Tries to dink it in. Shot a goal! Tried to chip, but it wasn't his best.
Well, credit to him for trying, although he just didn't quite get the touch right.
Forward, what does he try from here? Azali, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. It's come loose. So what now? Morata gets into a dangerous position. Morata. Spectacular from Morata! Two up and threatening to pull clear. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.